thinking anyway.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
They got two on it today.
Not only got me on two of them, I'm doing this thing too, so.
You want me to do that?
Yeah.
I don't mind doing that.
Which one, go?
Yeah, I don't mind doing that.
Okay, this one here, we know where to start?
Yeah, I think I've got it.
You want me to send, I can send you the link?
I think I've got it.
I can send it to you.
Thank you.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Good. Cool. Okay.
Let me eat this and I'll give it to you.
Come on, man.
How long ago?
1:35.
There you go.
So 1:38, I mean. He said 10:57 at start is the time. Social state. 12:11:57 to 12:33. Set alarm for 12:33 p.m. Okay, I got the alarm on the way to get over.
Go, Ravi.
Now betting, number 23, Rafa Escobedo. Now, batting number 25, Hatchell McSpadden.
Bring them up, bring them up, hey! VIP, coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, so that really hope you stay to the straight.
Now batting number 14, Grayson Fairchild.
Right outside of this one church town, there's a gold dirt road to a hole.
Now, Betty, number 3.
Yeah. Pretty boy coming through. Girls on the
Thank you.
come in and take a right. Oh, yeah, I want to see him.
Just keep racking up the points, coach. Right there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, batting number 6, Jackson Lacey. Number 27, Noah. Great catch.
Use my no problem.
I wonder if I can just pick up where it is. Thank you. be swinging fast.
Betting number two. Tristan.
You can't drop it.
Escobedo.
Thank you. She threw like 55 to me.
Guys. about to go.
I think you'll burn it.
Now, batting number 10, Cohen Rock.
I'm not a warrior, I'm still afraid to lose. I'm still qualified for what you're going to
Turn on it. That's how you turn on it. pick. Good pick. Bryce, work out of it.
Yeah.
work the weights.
That's what she did. 17 minutes.
Thank you.
Come on.
there. So parents, they go back.
Right.
This way or the other way? No, the other way.
Get
in line
from
them or what? Courtney, do you want this chair?
No, my dad will probably sit in that chair.
We're home, Courtney.
It's easy if we can do it ahead of time.
I said, chilling at Beaumont.
And you don't know? How do you know this? White. When I look like you, I can't just help it, man. I see the glue, but CPVC. Yeah, that's half in CPVC. Cut it,
like with a hacksaw? Like, do you have a saw to cut it with? Yeah, and get a sharp. Even if it's CPVC or PEX, it works on the same. Doesn't matter. Go buy yourself a half-inch shark bite coupling. When you cut it, pull it, push it on, and then lift it up, and it puts you know nothing. As long as you use a shark bite coupling, make sure it's half-inch. Okay? The sink. Cut that hole out. Yeah, it's half-inch. That's CPVC for sure. Again, just get a sharp. Yeah, and then push it on all the way and push it down real hard all the way. Alright? Good catch, man. Hey, at least it didn't do a lot of damage. It's amazing. What's the deal already? Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Get a shark bite coupling. If that doesn't do it, let me know and I'll come fix it when I get home. We won't be. Oh, all right, buddy. He keeps holding his nuts. What is this? What? You were off, goofing off for an hour, and now it's warm up, and now something's wrong. Go get the flipping baseball. He's sitting for a time. He's trying to get through whatever he's got to do, man.
Oh, that's yours. I'm sorry. I've got the same one in there. I'm sorry. Yes, sir. Okay, I'm coming over there.